except to not have a tendency that this is very much two sides of the same coin.